Yo, what's up, my family of Christ? Once again, I'm down here at Jack London, just basking in the glory of God, how amazing He is, how He created the water. It's so consistent. He created the sun. He created these plants and the animals, you feel me? But the greatest thing He created is me and you. We are His greatest creation by His all-powerful mercy and grace through Jesus Christ, and He wants to use us all. Genesis 1, 27 through 28 says, so God created man in His own image. In the image of God created He them, male and female created He them, and God blessed them, and God said unto them, be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over every living thing that moves upon the earth. Genesis 2 and 7 says, and the Lord God created man, formed man out of the dust of the ground, and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul. God created us for a purpose. The purpose is to glorify His name, to glorify our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You are amazing. He created you. You was His greatest creation. Live for Him today. He loves you dearly. Love you on Jesus. God bless you. You had a victory in Christ.